Then come Sunday, all you have to do is basically follow the game plan and execute what you need to execute, and our chances of winning were pretty good.
Yeah. Can I just add to that mention about practice, Jerry? My guys, my team, had 9, 10, 11 Hall of Famers, okay? You listen to the names that I lined up in the huddle with and across from Dave Casper, Fred Biletnikoff, Gene Upshaw, Archell, Jim Otto, Bob Brown, Ted Hendricks, Willie Brown. Ray Guy should be in the Hall of Fame. Is there any reason why Ray Guy's not in the Hall of Fame? Kenny Stabler should be in the Hall of Fame. Howie Long. The list just goes on and on and on. And when you're around those winners, it just wears, it gets to you, and you learn how to win. And we were winners.
And that leads me to the next step of that, which is we always will point, and we're on the outside looking in at you guys, and we think, oh, well, the GM's got to be holding these guys accountable, and the coaching staff has to be holding these guys accountable. Isn't it the accountability internal, you guys with each other, offense with defense, and vice versa?
You know, that's a really good question, because what bothers me more than anything now is that when I think back when I played for the Raiders, and I know Mike is going to think the same thing, but when I think about it, there's no way on God's green earth that we would stand for or accept losing for a whole damn decade. Our locker room would have been a war zone. Practice field would have been serious. And it's like we wouldn't have been able to look at each other in the face and accept. I can't accept losing. That's not what Al Davis was about. That's not what the Raiders were about. And what that means is that as an individual, you have to take some responsibility and some accountability yourself. It ain't about a paycheck. It's about that helmet and that name and autumn wind and a whole lot of other stuff that goes along with it. So I'm telling you right now, back in the day, our locker room would nowhere, it wouldn't be a safe zone to be in if you're going to lose 3 games in a row, 4 games in a row, whatever it is, or a decade of losing season. We just are not going to put up with it. So what I'm trying to say is it's an attitude thing. And, you know, the attitude of the old players, are just that's just what it is. You know what I'm saying?
And my good friend Morris Bradshaw, who works for the team. Where are you, Brad? Okay?
He's turning his back on you. Just Jerry, like he's leaving a defender right there. He's running away from a defender.
And I can only talk about when I played. When the Raiders were feared, absolutely feared, when we walked on the field, whether we were playing.